Hello, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Minh Châu. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Good. Can you tell me about yourself and your friend? What about you? Your hair, your eye color?
My hair is short and black. My eye color is black. I'm tall.
What do you like and what don't you like?
I like watch TV and play with friends. I don't like play football.
Good. What about your friend? Does your friend have short hair?
My friend has long hair.
She tall or short?
She's short. Her eyes black too.
Good, and what does she like?
She like talking with friend and playing games.
Good. Okay, so these people are doing something. So the first one, they are doing exercise. Can you tell me what they are doing?
She is visiting to her parent.
Good.
Number three, they are going. They are walking at the park. Number five, she's going to buy some DVDs. Number six, he's watching film.
Good, watching that film. What about your favorite subject or sport? Anyone? The name?
Information.
Good. How often do you have information?
I have information once a week.
Where do you have it?
That's my information at school.
Good. And who with and what do you use?
My teacher and I. With my classmate.
What do you use in information?
We use book and we use computer to make project.
Good. So can you make some suggestions about these pictures? Yeah, some examples.
Shall we go to buy some DVD.
Good.
Let's go to watch a film.
Good. Okay, plans for the weekend. Please use going to. What you are going to do, a time in the morning, at what time in the afternoon, and a place. Where are you going to do it? So, example, on Saturday morning, I am going to play football with my friends at school. What do you do on Saturday afternoon?
Saturday afternoon, I'm going to my cousin's house.
Good. Sunday morning?
And Sunday morning, I do my homework and I watch TV.
Good. I'm going to do my homework and I'm going to watch TV. What are you going to do on Sunday evening?
Sunday evening, I play with my brother and I play games.
Good. I am going to play with my brother and play games. what do you do when you have a headache?
When I have a headache, I go to sleep.
Good. What jobs do you do in your house? Do you make your bed?
No.
Do you cook dinner? Do you help your mom?
Yes.
Good. What must or mustn't you do in the classroom? Four things. What mustn't you do in the class?
You mustn't shout in class.
Good. Who's the tallest or shortest person in your class?
My teacher is tallest.
Who's the shortest? What did you do yesterday? Three things in the past.
Yesterday I went to my friend's house.
Good.
Yesterday evening I went to a cinema.
Good. One more.
Yesterday morning.
Good, you're finished. Well done. Goodbye.